Dear guests, we have landed at Taipei Taoyuan International Airport. The local time now is 43 minutes past the hour of 9 in the morning. For your safety, please remain seated until the seatbelt sign is switched off. Be careful when opening the overhead compartment. Please ensure you have all your personal belongings with you before leaving the aircraft. It was a pleasure having you on board and we look forward to serving you again soon. On behalf of AirAsia, Captain Roel Santiago, First Officer Chris Laksa, and the rest of the crew members, we would like to say thank you for flying with us. Sa mga mahal naming panahuling, kalalakad lang po natin sa Taipei Taoyuan International Airport. Ang oras ngayon ay 43 minuto makalipas ang ikasyam ng umaga. Para sa inyong kaligtasan, manatiling nakaupo hanggang ang eroplano ay ipaganap na nakahinto at kayo ay nabigyan na ng bahing dulot na bumaba. Mag-ingat po sa pagkuha ng anumang bagay na maaaring mahulog mula sa overhead compartment. Bago po kayo bumaba, tiyaking nasa inyo ng lahat ng inyong kagamitan. Isang karangalan ang kayo mapagsilbi at nasa namin na muli tayo magkikita sa inyong susunod na paglalakbay. Sa ngalan ng AirAsia, ni Kapitan Roel Santiago, Una Official Grace Laksa at lahat ng aming kasama, kami po ay malugod na nagpapasalamat sa inyong pagtakilig sa amin. And to prevent the invasion of African swine fever, passengers are prohibited from bringing any meat products into Taiwan. Violators will be fined up to 1 million New Taiwanese dollars.